lot of changes as far as just the physical makeup, Davis Square in particular, and of Somerville in general. The changes have been noticeable since the red line's been extended to Davis Square.
The city of Somerville, is, in my estimation, is one of the fastest growing communities in the state. And the restaurants in the area are fine. I'm one of them that owns Mike's Restaurant in Somerville.
How did you learn to be a switchboard operator? This doesn't look anything like the pictures of Lily Tomlin sticking wires into a board. This is computerized?
The other one's old-fashioned board.
Uh-huh.
So, how'd you learn how to do this?
The company taught us on these.
Ah.
Yeah, but I did the old-fashioned board before, like Lily.
Did you?
Yeah.